For this line across the front, I like to use a pencil so I don't have deep knife lines in my end product in the outside of my drawer or box or whatever I'm making. There we go. And them lines, if you've got a nice square piece of timber, should marry up all the way around. And then before moving on, we'll quickly mark the shoulders on the pin board as well.